Hey, hi, sorry for missing yesterday. I was just playing with my friends, and yeah, I was just really, really late, and I was too tired. So of course today I'm gonna do doubles. Gonna make two, and also doing push-ups. Oh, it's gonna hurt. I think I'm gonna do first game push-ups and second game sit-ups, just so my muscles won't hurt too much. I guess that works. Yeah, it is. Look, that's the ryze, right? Yeah, that's ryze crystal scepter. Saw it in the splash iron. I was like, oh, that's kind of cool. Against the collie, okay. Everyone wants to chat. You're busy saving the world. Oh, I wanted to say that Tuesday I'm going to watch a movie in the cinema. I'll probably still be able to make a video if I wake up early enough. I don't think we're gonna be gone for the entire day. So cool, they reopened cinemas, but there's no new movies. So cinemas are just showing old movies. So it's pretty cool. That's an interesting turn of events. This is just a yeeing my lane randomly. I'm gonna back and teleport to lane. Financial debt. Okay, she's back. Thought for a second she's gonna. They're just gonna get a drake. That's why you don't just do a random drake without the enemy jungler being dead. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Uh-oh. Is she actually gonna kill her? Holy shit, nice. She just casually approached her and killed her. Oh shit. Nice. I love how she just missed everything and still killed me because she ulted me. Yeah, this is fun. You made an enemy for life. That was a pretty good move. Yeah, Poppy just deals so much damage. Also, she's missing. Yeah, a bit late there, but I wasn't in lane. Yeah, that was a very late thing. That's plate. Where is she? Oh, I thought we were gonna do Drake. Oh, she's gonna tower dive. Hey, hey. I guess, yeah, I shouldn't. Okay. Yeah, that was my bad. Yes. Yeah, problem is now she's fed and I can't really do much against them. Okay, here she is. Beta copy, beta copy. I can ult. Guess not. Thank you. Yeah, so I've been kind of quiet because I'm hella tired. Also, I'm trying to concentrate. Ah, shit, I always ping late, sorry. I could probably kill her if I can find the correct play. On her. Come here. Yeah, he has nothing. He has no ult, no W. Yeah. I would have stayed and took tower if I knew where, what's her name was. Kali, yeah. Here she is. I probably want to get... I wonder what win rate is Ryze is sitting on right now. Also, Akali's top lane, so that tower is mine. Thank you. Where is he? I don't know where Set's at. Not really sure what to do. He might have just backed. Okay. That's a Set. I'd like some help, please. You can bait him in. She can kill him, right? No. Alright, so they got a Drake. I'm just dead. Yeah, let's just... Going to need some water. Give me a second. Good. Nice, we just saved Vagar there. Oh shit. I tried saving that vein, but I guess she didn't roll off. Love that skin for Vagar. Thank you. really don't want to be toxic. I'm trying, like, my best in every game to just not be toxic and just be like, oh, everything is okay, everything's cool. I always live by the rule that if you just complain and be toxic, you're not really helping anyone or anything. And the best way is to just play and hope to play the best. And usually it works. Yeah, good luck running away from that. Trying. So thirsty. Day so hot. You can't really. Five times, that's 10 push-ups. Oh, game's not ending? Really? Why did she back off? Come on. can't really help them in that chase. I don't do much. So, it's better for me to just... he stride breakered into it. Oh, it's just... it's kind of priceless. Now let's get Baron. We could still do Baron. Or we can just end. That also works. After this, I'm gonna go get coffee and another one, I guess. Hey, that's 16 push-ups. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.